When I searched up one search video to see if he made a new video, I found this channel. This person also does sex requests. Now, it isn't an alt, but... Now, it isn't out of RSB because the person is a female and the person also uses Scatter... And the person also uses Scatterlife. The person uses Scatterlife instead of Scatter Studio. But still, this person is disgrace. Also, the sex request was cancelled out. What for? You're ruining the Scatter community. You have to tell in the description.